Hello, Silks. I have a choir concert tonight. So, for an answer to your question, can I wear a tux in one of my videos? The answer is yes! So while I'm getting changed, I think I'll go ahead and answer a couple more questions of yours and Jimmy's. So for starters, yes, I do remember singing at the Grotto last year. In fact, I remember singing at the Grotto this year because just this last Saturday, the Clark College Concert Choir was performing there, doing our Christmas music. So, little fun fact for you. So, it was a lot of fun. I don't know, like you said, the Grotto is just kind of an amazing place to perform any kind of music at all, because it resonates like crazy in there. I mean, yeah, it's an old church that was built to have big choral pieces sung in it in the first place. And all the walls are stone, and it just makes for a beautiful sound. I don't seem to have a plain white shirt, so I'm just going to turn this one inside out. However, tonight, I'm not actually singing at the Grotto, since we already did that. We are singing at the Vancouver School of Arts and Academics. I believe their choir is performing, and also the Clark College band is performing there as well, so that'll be kind of cool. Yes, I did just put a shirt on while I was wearing glasses. So, now to some more of your questions. My birthday is on January 27th, and I was born in 1994. Almost 19 years ago. 19 years ago in just a little over a month. That's crazy to me. I feel old. But I've been saying that for a while, so it's kind of lost all meaning, I guess. My favorite color is red. Red is a power color, in my opinion. And it just makes other colors accentuate and really pops when it's, say, over a white shirt. You really notice the red more than, say, like a blue or a yellow. If I were to get $100 from anyone, I think it would probably be from a stranger. Because, I don't know, $100 is hard to come by, and I can't imagine anyone in my family just kind of giving away $100 like that. But they might, just not to me. Is there someone special in my life? Well, there are plenty of special people in my life. However, if you're talking about romantically special, not at this point. I'm still looking around. There are many, many, many pretty young ladies at Clark, and being that they're pretty, most of them have boyfriends. Which makes my job a whole lot harder. But hopefully, that will be changing sometime in the near future. I'm sure at some point or another I have heard the song Toxic by Britney Spears. However, I've never been super into pop music or anything like that, so I really couldn't tell you right off the bat if I have or not. However, I know Britney Spears used to be really, really good at the whole music thing, and I just have not been paying attention, I guess. As far as being in the cast of Rent goes, I still have no idea, and this entire last week, I have been driving myself crazy because I auditioned on Saturday, and the cast list is coming up tomorrow, which is Saturday, so I've had to wait a freaking week to find out. I don't even know yet. Dumb. It's not fair. Okay, now I'm gonna be taking off my pants, so you get to look at my wall for a little bit. Pants! So, yeah, I really don't know anything about Rent yet, but hopefully that will change early tomorrow. And if it doesn't, I'm going to be very put out. And, yeah, I'll probably do something I won't be proud of. But, a little birdie told me that I got a very good compliment from the director of the show. He is also my boss, so he knows me pretty well by now. But to paraphrase, what he said was, "Wow, I don't think I ever would have imagined that Sam could sing so well." So there's some bonus points for me. My theater paper. Not the best paper I've ever written, however, I think I did very well. I won't know my grade for a while yet, but essentially what the paper had to be about was we should pick one of the three plays we had read over the quarter, and essentially we get to talk about how we would direct it. You know, stage design, lighting design, costume design, who we would cast if we want to go into that, why we would cast them, what style it would be in. Essentially, I picked Titus Andronicus, and for those of you who don't know what that is, go Google it. It's a really famous Shakespeare play, and apparently it's a band, too. I didn't know that until recently. But go check it out. It's really gory, but it is awesome. So I took Titus Andronicus, and I set it as a 1930s Italian mafia play. So hopefully that'll get me some extra points. So, yeah, my life has been pretty crazy with finals coming up. I actually am completely done with my theater class now because I turned in my final paper today and we had our last exam today so that we didn't have to come in next week, which is really nice because on Monday I have two finals, one right after the other. My first one is from 8 o'clock until 10 in the morning, and then my next one is from 10 o'clock until noon. So if I had another final on Monday, I don't know where it would fit. That's the thing about college, is teachers don't really coordinate with each other. So, yeah, it's hectic. Go to college. Do it. It's good for you. Go to college. Anyways, Silks, I'm pretty much ready to go. So, wish me the best of Broken Legs with the cast list tomorrow and for the concert tonight. Don't forget to be awesome, and stay classy. I'll see you tomorrow.